think about the youth from both Israel and the Palestine region together, and through the Udo from Japan, he's trying to teach these youth the values of humankind, and they are trying to overcome all the obstacles they are facing in this region of conflict to achieve peaceful coexistence.
Udo for Peace is a non-profit association that brings together young people from conflict areas, and as a result, to help them break down barriers to coexistence. Since the beginning, Udo for Peace has established 12 twin dojos for Israeli and Palestinian children, and hold regular joint trainings for 250 children and youth involved.
よろしくお願いします。